What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of the channel. Today we're in Charlotte, North Carolina, and we're going to a preseason game for the Carolina Panthers versus the Steelers.
The Steelers.
And I want to introduce you to some people. And I got a bit of a pattern going on my channel. Those of you guys who have been around know that I like to double up on names with my friends. And so let me introduce you to some folks. So right here we got Paul, and Paul Chapel, the other channel I'm involved in. Mr. Paul, movie maker and gamer extraordinaire and movie reviewer extraordinaire. And guess what? We got us another Paul.
Two Pauls.
So this is Paul number two. Say what's up, Paul.
What's up, Paul?
Oh no, somebody did it again. And everybody remembers this from last year. Hey, what's up, Mark?
What's up? What's going on? Hey,
he's the only one that ain't representing the Panthers today. Well, I'm sorry. Paul over here is a Ravens fan.
I know, right?
Fear the Raven.
Raven.
So I can't be held responsible for what happens to these two when they walk into the Panther Stadium. But anyway, we're going to take you guys along with us. Oh, I'm going to get some composition here. We're going to take you guys along with us. We're going to head downtown to the Panthers game and see if we can stay out of trouble.
Yeah.
So come along with us and let's check it out.
Thank you.
So what's up, guys? It's day two, and things did not go as we expected last night. We're having a great time. The Panthers won the football game, and as we were leaving the stadium, I reached back and no wallety. So my wallet was gone. I ran back up there like I was 20 years old, and nowhere to be found. It's the next day now. I got totally bummed out last night. Didn't feel like filming anymore. But me and Paul are here, and yeah, it just sucks, man. Anyway, we're gonna go grab some breakfast, and then I don't really know what we're gonna do after that, but. Well, that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for coming along with us and spending the time here in Charlotte. We're about to head home and start working on content for new videos. And I just wanted to show y'all something. This is the view that the big bucks get you. I know you can see it. It's all washed out. We got the view of some, I guess that's vents and a wall. But anyway, guys, again, thanks for coming along. Please comment and subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you on the next video.